of a two-digit number. Very simple or very fast. Let's take 12 square. General process 12 square means 12 into 12. So 12 is 144. But we can learn this by using my trick very easily. First, divide the answer three parts. Let's take it. 2, 1 square. What is the value of 1 square?
1.
Write down here. So 1 is the answer. And next one. Write down unit digit. What is unit digit?
2.
2. 2 square means 2 into 2.
4.
4 is the right digit, which means unit digit. What about middle digit? Middle digit is the first tens place digit 1 into 1's place digit 2 into 2 square 2 times. So multiply with 2. 1 2 ja?
2.
2 2 ja?
4.
Right of 4 as the middle digit. So 12 square means?
144.
If you do more practice, you can get the answer very fast. So 12 square equal to 144. Let's take another example. 14 square. 14 square. First, divide the answer as 3 parts. First, take left digit, that is 1. Do 1 square. 1 square means?
1.
Next, 4 square means?
16.
16 is the 2 digit number. Yes or no?
Yes.
So here 1 is carry forward to next place. Again, 4 into, sorry, 1 into 4 into 2. 1 4 ja?
4.
4 2 ja?
8.
8 plus 1 carry forward?
9.
So 9 is the middle digit. 196 is the square of the number 14 square. 14 square is 196. Next row. 16 square. 16 square. First we do 1 square. 1 square means?
1.
Next, 6 square?
36.
36. So, 3 is carry forward. Next, 1 into 6 into 2. 1 6 ja?
6.
6 2 ja?
12.
12 plus 3?
15.
15 is the 2 digit number. Yes or no?
Yes.
Next, 1 is carry forward to next place. So, 1 plus 1 now?
2.
256 is the answer. Okay. If the number is 2 digit number, so next 10 place is carry forward to next place. That's it, Amma. Next go 17 square. Anybody can do the answer? Yes, again, has to come. Step 1. 1 square 1. Super. Step 2. Do 7 square. Excellent. 4 is carry forward. 1 into 7 into 2. 14 plus 4, super. 1 is carry forward, amma. So 1 plus 1, so 289 is the answer. Panel is touching on a chip. Super, excellent. Give big hands. Super.